His clothes were up in flames, and within minutes, he burned to death. Not only did he die a totally avoidable, agonizing death, the smoke he released probably undid a fair chunk of his painting work, too. Locked up. The obesity epidemic is a very modern problem, arising from our species' transition into the double-edged sword of having a constant abundance of food. One woman's excessive weight presented an additional fatal issue, one of logistics. When a 30-stone woman from Dorset, England, went into cardiac arrest in January 2016, the medics from England were presented with a unique predicament. Because of her weight, it was almost impossible to connect outside to the emergency vehicles. A long series of proposed solutions ensued, including a suggestion of firefighters remove a window that hoisted her down. Before something could be decided, her obesity caused, the woman died an otherwise preventable death before she could reach a hospital. Unhappy accidents. We've all claimed to be dying from embarrassment at some point, particularly humiliating event in the public eye. But tripping in the school corridor and accidentally farting on a first date usually doesn't prove fatal in a literal sense. A certainly embarrassing date in 2016 spelled his end. After doing a business in a Walgreens restroom, staff were appalled to find the stall looking like an explosion at the chocolate factory. Staff called him back to the scene of the crime and demanded very publicly that he clean up his awful mess. He eventually obliged, but the sheer embarrassment took its toll. According to his widow, the emotional distress of the incident was responsible for the man's death soon afterwards, and she filed a lawsuit against Walgreens on this basis. Indeed, distress can cause cardiac arrest in extreme cases, and if there was ever a legit reason to die of embarrassment, it'd be this guy's bathroom misadventure. Go to show. If you must leave a mess in the public restroom, have a rapid escape plan prepared. Alternative medicine. Avoid the types of skeptical of meticulously tested, highly regulated treatments of modern medicine are a very poor choice. I distrust the scientific methods of treatment, often driven by ignorance and misinformation, can prove a related judgment when there are no alternatives. Case in point, after being diagnosed with breast cancer in 2016, a British mother decided against the traditional treatments of chemotherapy and surgery. She decided the natural remedies like raw turmeric, iodine-rich brown seaweed, and a vegan diet would be a much better treatment plan. Unsurprisingly, she died in 2019 after the cancer spread throughout her body. It was a backward slope of willful ignorance that left the child motherless. There's nothing funny about this, of course. A subtle reminder that science is...